אמש הובהרה לי תמונת המצב כפי שראש הממשלה מר בנימין נתניהו והשר גלעד ארדן רואים
אותו. Last night the reality that Prime Minister Netanyahu and Public Security Minister Ardan saw became clear to me. I thank them for considering me, for the faith and trust they placed in me, and for their brave stance over the past month, but it is clear that they cannot actualize their desire to appoint me.
ברור היה לי כי כבר אינם יכולים לממש את רצונם למנות אותי. אני בן 51 שנים, וב-30 יום למדתי עוד שיעור לאומי משמעותי.
I'm 51 years old. During the past 30 days, I've learned what public service is, for better and for worse. I'm very worried about some of the important issues in this society, including governance, democracy and the rule of law, and about power and interest groups that were not elected to anything, but in actuality direct our lives. I've been the victim of a smear campaign. Values have always guided me, and I intend to continue to do what I can to influence society.
I would very much have liked to be the commissioner,
but I will apparently have to find another way to serve.